Hello, dear friends. This is Phone Support Channel. Before you start watching this video, please subscribe to the channel and give it a like. And also write your feedback in the comments if this video helped you, or if you have any questions. Thank you. In this video, I want to show and tell you how you can switch from regular WhatsApp to business WhatsApp. The way is very simple. You don't even need WhatsApp. You need to go to the App Store. Here, you need to download the app, WhatsApp Business. That's the whole secret. You download it. And once you download, authorize, your account becomes business. I'm authorizing now. And my details are transferred to WhatsApp Business. And you'll need to choose which business your account is in. You select it, click Next, and that's it. Now you have a business account. As you can see, it's a very simple and quick way. Done. There is nothing complicated. If you like this video, put likes and subscribe to the channel. And also watch other useful videos on the channel. That was Phone Support. Bye-bye. See you later.